Hi. Welcome to our clinic. I saw here on your chart that you're in today for a checkup. Yes? Good. And it looks like you've been here before. Well then, I won't waste your time. Let's get started. Have any allergies to latex? No. Okay, good. So, I'd like to start by taking a look at your face. Is this okay? Perfect. Not experiencing any pressure or pain or anything you want to make me aware of. It looks good. Just going to take a closer look with my lady. Hold still. Let's see. Skin is looking great, just great. You must take very good care of it. Now, are you experiencing any concerns or have any questions you want to go over with me? No. All right. If you think of anything, don't hesitate. Next, I would like to take a look at your eyes here. So if you can just keep your head, neck, and shoulders still for me, I'm going to take a look at your eyes, okay? Great. Here we go. Just keep looking right. Is that light okay? It's not too discomfortable. Okay. Good. Okay. When's the last time you had a checkup? Okay, I see. Okay, looks really good. Next, I'd like you to continue. Keep your head, neck, shoulders still for me, and follow the light with your eyes, okay? Good, good. Here we go. Good. You're doing a great job. Just keep your eyes on the light. Excellent job. Next, I'd like you to continue to just keep everything still. Look right here. I'm gonna hold my hands up to the side and you just tell me how many fingers I'm holding up and on which hand. Yes, with your peripheral. Here we go. Four. Five. One. Three. Five. Four. Good job. One. One. Three. Two. Five. One. Excellent job. Next, I'm going to be moving my fingers out of your peripherals, and you just tell me when you can't see them anymore. Okay? Good. Alright, here we go. Good. Great. Excellent job. All right. And you don't wear any prescription contacts, glasses, anything like that. Okay. And did you notice any issues? No. Good. All right. next, I'd like to take a look at your nose here. So, and do you have any issues or troubles breathing? Any asthma allergies? Good to know. Just look over me a little bit. Good. That all looks good. No pressure or sinus problems. Okay. Well then, next, I have my tongue depressor right here. And I'd like to just take a quick peek into your mouth. Yes, you can relax. You don't have any issues or troubles with swallowing, diet. Just put that down on our computer. All right. Now, if you could shrug up for me. You just try to keep me from pushing down. Excellent job. Alright, and smile real wide. Frown. Puff up your cheeks. Kissy face. Good. Yes, you can relax. And I'm just going to feel your neck here. And again. Good. Good. Next, I'm going to take a quick peek into your ears, okay? And I'll be gentle, I promise. Hold still. Okay. that all looks good, though I am going to try and clean out And does that feel a little bit better? Yeah. Do you think you can hear a bit better? Wonderful. Now, I know the nurse already got your vitals, so you should be all good there. I would have. What a sharp point. I'm just going to have you close your eyes and tell me what is touching your face, okay? And where. Very good. Here we go. Soft, good. Sharp. Taking a quick look at you, I'd say you're fit as a fiddle. I don't see any issues, but if it's okay with you, I'd like to just listen to your heart and lungs real fast, okay? Here we go. Take some nice, steady, deep breaths in for me. Put your shirt down. Everything sounds and looks good. I'd say your checkup went just fine. Do you have any other questions for me? No. Well then, I'm going to put some finishing notes here on your file, and you can go up to the front and check out. I hope you have a good day. Goodbye. Spaniel, Sark 237, Joey Smith, Rick Gonzalez, Skirt.